Do I have an all-time favorite soccer hero? I would have to say my old soccer coach. I played soccer for about 8 years when I was a kid, and my old coach, you know, he really taught me that no matter what you do, you got to do it with passion and you got to do it right. And if it's soccer, that's one thing, but you know, whether it's playing basketball or getting straight A's, you know, you got to do it with passion.